Well, yeah, but as we come down off the, we should catch him in the side camera.
Big giant half, it's probably 20 pounds of watermelons.
Belize. 10 Belize.
$5 US.
$5 US.
I just didn't see the other guy coming around him. We had plenty of time. This is where I say you're driving like a native. Cut it out.
So we've turned around. We've been in Dangriga.
Lovely place.
Dangriga.
Dangriga.
Not quite sure its pronunciation, so we do apologize if we're wrong. But it is a very pretty place.
Yeah.
Very impressed. Have to look at possibly staying here for a couple of days next time.
I think so.
Every part of this country so far has had something to offer that has been slightly different, a slightly different flavor than the other places we've visited.
Big boatyard. They build boats.
Background noise should have just changed. The road surface just changed.
Really? Quite a bit.
Yeah.
It's
better maintained. Different surface.
Yeah.
The other ones were big rocks. These are small rocks, so our tires make less noise.
I'm starting to learn the tunes and the rhythms, but I need to know the words.
Want to see if they got any Johnny Cakes this trip?
Oh, no, it's too late. Journey Cakes will be gone.
12, yeah. Johnny Cakes will be gone. 3 years ago when we drove, we stopped for Johnny Cakes.
Put this in front of you. This is a Johnny Cake. This one's ham and cheese.
Never happened before.
Because last year they were spicy. First year we had ham and cheese.
They were tortores.
Oh, okay, that's fine.
They weren't Johnny Cakes. Johnny Cakes with breakfast sort of stuff.
Free shrimps is down that way?
White Swan. Really?
Yeah, it says free shrimps a mile that way.
Sport bikes. They just come off that bump.
Yep.
Know where the next one is.
as long as I don't have to carry whatever's in that big box. Those two guys were walking beside the bicycle, but they had a big box of stuff on the bicycle.
Well,
so the bicycle carries the weight, and all they have to do is walk.
Oh, yeah.
Small bumps, and that's easier to go at.
Well, there are several small bumps.
That's just the road. I wonder if it's related.
Okay, there you go.
There we are.
Hold.
Wow.
It's another one of these picturesque little hamlets.
Oh, yeah.
Stuck on the hillside with all of their beautiful little roofs and colors. Because the photographic opportunities are fleeting.
No, this is
like these ones crossing the road. Yeah. No, the camera. Yeah, the camera will
the
catch us.
One, yeah.
Comes the bus. There you go. Waiting for the bus. Yep.
If I see you, I'll stop.
Yeah.
But
the lights immediately come on.
Here.
Yeah. All the various levels and layers.
Corn, some sell juice.
This is
this. Look at this. This is what I would have loved to have flown the drone through.
Oh, yeah.
All this is just so wild.
Oh, yeah.
Here's a coffee shop ahead.
There you go.
I wonder if it'll be a Starbucks.
No.
If it's a Starbucks, I'll...
Definitely not. Emerald Valley Restaurant.
Milkshakes. What a pretty little place. Oh, deep little gorge there.
Yeah.
Another suicide bridge.
Billy Bargainer National Park entrance. We will wait for this guy. This seems very prudent. He's got oranges.
He's an orange hauler.
Yeah, so. Everywhere there's a speed bump, there's somebody selling something.
What do you got?
Juice. Frozen stuff.
If we lived here, we'd be shopping at all the little groceries.
We're starting to get in some really pretty country here. Hilltops get taller and there for Billy Bargainer National Park. Oh, another narrow bridge. Oh boy.
Wow, big crew working on that hose. Somebody smoking it. See what I mean about how it stays in the linger?
Yeah.
That was them smoking.
Oh, wonderful.
Here's the house.
Ah. Yes.
Every year this house changes. And oh, look at it. It's pretty raggedy now.
Towards the Fafaw store. Or maybe Fafa. Not quite sure. Big chickens.
One of the trees we photograph every year. top of the tree is a bird.
Nobody's going anywhere.